Yes, a very good morning to all of you. Good to see you all after so many days. Hope you have enjoyed your vacation. Rather, you have utilized your vacation in a good manner, right? So, let us continue with exercise 2.5. We were doing 2.5. So, aaj hum 2.5 jo hai, isko finish karenge. ठीक है, होप सो वी आर हैविंग 30 to 35 मिनट्स टू एबल टू फिनिश. इफ इट इज सो दैट सम क्वेश्चन इज लेफ्ट देन काइंडली रीजॉइन, बिकॉज आफ्टर दैट देयर इज ब्रेक. 5 to 10 मिनट्स विल टेक सो दैट वी कैन हम ऑन द सेम लाइन विद द अदर सेक्शंस आल्सो, राइट, बिकॉज दे आर अहेड. चलिए, सो आई एम स्टार्टिंग विद 8th क्वेश्चन, 5th पार्ट. 27 पी क्यूब minus 1 by 216 minus 9 by 2 p square plus 1 by 4 p. This was the question that we have to start with. So this is cube, right? And there are four terms. Identity, just recall, we have done a minus b whole cube. This is a cube minus b cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square. The thing is, we have to search out A and B from the expression. A under one cube and B under the another cube. So if I'm writing 27P cube, I can write it to be like 3P whole cube. And what about 1 by 216? You know, 216 is cube of which number? That is 6. So 1 is cube of 1. So you manage to get A. When you have managed to get A and B, you can easily proceed further. That is minus 3A square B. This is A, this is B, according to formula, plus 3AB square. Nothing to do much. Just search out A and B and just replace them in the formula. When you solve it now, you'll definitely get 9 by 2P square. And when you solve this term, we'll definitely get 1 by 4p, right? This is a formula of which identity? A minus b whole cube. So we will be, Dipali, do send me the screenshots of that endings. Okay? Chali. So this will be a minus b whole cube. Right? So as we have to factorize, that means we have to shift in the linear factors. If the power is 3, you have to write it 3 times. 3p minus 1 by 6, 3p minus 1 by 6, 3p minus 1 by 6. This is the answer of the given question, right? Chaliye, let us start with question number 9 of the exercise. Question number 9 is verify. We have to verify that x cube plus y cube equals to x plus y x square minus xy plus y square. This is to be verified, right? So verify ka karne ka मतलब क्या होता है? वेरीफाई करने का मतलब होता है दो साइड्स को इक्वल प्रूव करना. अब सम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स सेज कंसीडर द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड एंड राइट द फॉर्मूला, क्योंकि इसका फॉर्मूला ये है. वी ऑल नो दैट ए क्यूब प्लस बी क्यूब इज ए प्लस बी ए स्क्वायर माइनस ए बी प्लस बी स्क्वायर. इसका फॉर्मूला ये है ना, वी नो दिस. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ राइटिंग द फॉर्मूला, वी हैव टू वेरीफाई इट. दैट मीन्स कंसिडर द राइट हैंड साइड. जो बिगर साइड है फिर हमें वही कंसिडर करनी पड़ेगी, क्योंकि राइट हैंड साइड सीधा फॉर्मूला लिख के हम अपना काम खत्म नहीं कर सकते. दीज आर द टू ब्रैकेट्स, टू ब्रैकेट्स व्हिच आर टू बी ओपन. हाउ टू ओपन द टू ब्रैकेट्स? फर्स्ट ब्रैकेट फर्स्ट नंबर, सेकंड ब्रैकेट एज इट इज, फर्स्ट ब्रैकेट सेकंड नंबर साइन के साथ, सेकंड ब्रैकेट एज इट इज, राइट? सो लेट अस ओपन. this becomes x cubed minus x square y plus x y square. This becomes x square y minus x y square plus y cubed.
I'm just solving the brackets as you have learned in the previous class in the chapter algebraic expressions.
Minus x square y plus x square y get cancelled. XY square minus XY square get cancelled, and what is left with us? This is X cube plus Y cube,
and this is what?
This is left hand side,
and hence verified. Second part, you do it yourself. Second part जो है वो अपने आप करोगे. तो हम शुरू करेंगे 10th question of the exercise.
वीडियोस ऑन करो अपनी. इतने दिन के बाद अपनी क्लास लगा रहे हो, वीडियोस ऑन करके बैठो अपनी. अच्छा लगेगा टीचर को भी, राइट? गौरव, गुरपाल, गुड टू सी यू पीपल. चैतन्या, कितने दिनों के बाद बच्चे आज नजर आए हैं. क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. 27y³ + 125z³. We have to factorize.
Factorize का जो मूल मंत्र है ना, वो ये चीज आप याद रखोगे that we just have to see, we just have to analyze it, which identity can be applied here.
You see, it seems to be a cube plus b cube. So what is the formula for a cube plus b cube? A plus b, a square minus ab plus b square.
This is the formula. तो a और b को ढूंढना हमारा जो है वो सबसे पहला मोटिव है. 27y³, इट इज अ क्यूब ऑफ विच नंबर?
3. 125z³, दिस इज अ क्यूब ऑफ 5z. नाउ दिस विल वर्क एज ए एंड दिस विल वर्क एज बी.
फॉर्मूला इज ए प्लस बी,
दैट मीन्स 3y + 5z
इंटू ए स्क्वेयर,
दैट मीन्स 3y² minus ab, that is 3y into 5z, plus b square, that means 5z square. So this is 3y plus 5z, 9y square minus 15yz plus 25z square.
This is the answer. Second part you can do yourself. That is truly the application of the identity a cube minus b cube, that you can do yourself. Note it down. Let us start with question number 11.
Eleventh question is 27y³ + z³ (y³) + z³ (−9xyz).
Recall किया कौन सी identity यहाँ पे लग रही है?
This is a cube plus b cube plus CQ minus 3ABC.
कैसे लर्न करवाई थी मैंने? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सम ऑफ दीज थ्री,
दैट इज ए प्लस बी प्लस सी,
देन सम ऑफ द स्क्वायर्स ऑफ दीज थ्री,
दैट मींस ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर प्लस सी स्क्वायर,
देन स्टार्टिंग विद द माइनस साइन, टेकिंग द प्रोडक्ट इन द ऑर्डर,
दैट मींस माइनस ए बी, बी पे खत्म बी से शुरू, माइनस बी सी, सी पे खत्म सी से शुरू, माइनस सी ए.
This is the formula for a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. ठीक है, ये हमारा a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc का formula. तो सबसे पहले a, b और c को ढूंढना पड़ेगा, only then we can reach our target. So this is 27x³. This is a cube of which number?
3x. y cube is a cube of y and z cube is a cube of z. This works as a, this as b, and this as c. Minus 3abc, that is 3 into a into b into c. Identity mili, we got abc. Let us apply this identity to factorize the given expression. So how to write a plus b plus c? That is 3x plus y plus z, a square plus b square plus c square. A square plus b square plus c square minus ab. A into b minus bc, b into c minus ca. So you will be having 3x plus y plus z. Do send your homework today positively, otherwise late work I won't accept. So please mind it. 9x square plus y square plus z square minus 3xy minus yz minus 3xz. This is the answer. Let us start with question number 12. Question number 12. JJ sisters on the screen. Ishani, Jia, Gaurav. उठना पड़ा आज जल्दी ना क्लास लगाने के लिए, नहीं तो सोए होते थे इस टाइम तक हम. नहीं चलिए, क्वेश्चन नंबर 12. वेरीफाई दैट x क्यूब प्लस y क्यूब प्लस z क्यूब माइनस 3xyz, दिस इज इक्वल टू हाफ ऑफ x प्लस y प्लस z into x minus y whole square plus y minus z whole square plus z minus x whole square. That means we have learned some answer of this identity, that a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc, this is equal to a plus b plus c into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca. But this identity, it is having one more answer, that is on the board. You can see half x plus y plus z, x minus y whole square plus y minus z whole square plus z minus x whole square. Learn nahi karna isko, but if you can, you should, right? So how to prove these two equation, two parts of the equation, two sides of the equations to be equal? Let us consider the right hand side. So I'm going to consider the right hand side. This is half x plus y plus z into x minus y whole square, y minus z whole square, z minus x whole square. What maximum I can do? I can apply a certain algebraic identity, that is a minus b whole square throughout in the bracket. Let us start. This is half x plus y plus z, a minus b whole square. This is a square plus b square minus 2xy, a square plus b square minus 2yz. Whole chapter is based on the identities. If you can't learn the formulas, leave this chapter, I should say. You have to learn these identities, right? So thoroughly I have applied the identities. So further, this is equal to half x plus y plus z into, now let us solve the like terms in the algebraic expression as we have solved earlier. X square, like terms becomes 2x square. Y square, here, like terms becomes 2y square. Z square, like terms, here is 2z square. Then minus 2xy, minus 2yz, minus 2x. So, फर्दर कैसे इसको सॉल्व करें कि हम अपने रिक्वायर्ड आंसर पे पहुंच पाए. सो हम टू कॉमन ले लेते हैं इस पूरे में से. हाफ एक्स प्लस वाई प्लस जेड इनटू टू, टेकिंग टू एज कॉमन, So this is x square plus y square plus z square minus, you can say xy minus yz minus zx. So this 2 and 2 get cancelled. We are having x plus y plus z into x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx. यहां तक हमने इसको सॉल्व कर लिया एंड वी आर गेटिंग इट लाइक दिस. राइट. सो this too you can tell very easily that out of this what we can obtain, this is a plus b plus c, a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca. Kiski identity hoti hai? This is a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc, and this is what, this is our left hand side. Yahi to hai hamari left hand side which we have obtained. Next question is going to be very important. Note it down, because with next question one result I told you to remember. Chill. Question number 13. Thirteenth question is, if x plus y plus z equal to 0, if x plus y plus z is equal to 0, then show that x cube plus y cube plus z cube, this is equal to 3xyz. Show that x cube plus y cube plus z cube, this is equal to 3xyz. One result is involved in this proof. First of all, let me take your mind towards that result. What the result is, if sum of three numbers is equal to 0, three different number I am saying, x, y, z. If sum of three numbers, it is equal to 0, then what will happen to the sum of their cubes? Sum of their cubes, it will be equal to 3 times their product. This result you have to remember as it is, because one mark question, two mark question is definitely based on this result. No doubt we'll do its proof, but we have to remember it like this, that if sum of three numbers is 0, then sum of their cubes will equal to 3 times their product. Ye application iske agle question mein hai, pehle iska proof karte hain. Kaise proof karenge Shiru? If means ye aapke paas hai, agar aisa ho है तो ऐसा होगा, ये हमारे पास गिवन है, ये हमें टू प्रूफ करना है. अगर यू हैव मिक्स्ड लेमन जूस एंड यू कैन से शुगर एंड वाटर, देन डेफिनेटली यू आर गोइंग टू गेट नींबू पानी. राइट. इफ यू आर हैविंग दिस, देन यू आर डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू हैविंग दिस. लेट अस स्टार्ट. एक्स प्लस वाई प्लस जेड इक्वल टू जीरो. फर्स्ट स्टेप आई वुड लाइक टू मार्क इट एज डेंजरस स्टेप. What you have to do, you have to shift this plus z on the another side, minus z. इसको मैं उधर ले लूँ, ठीक है? And mark it as equation number one. Q cubing both sides. This you have to remember. Not much difficult to remember because something is there in the terms of cubes. So this is giving us the hint that we have to cubing both sides. So I'm doing the cubing. This becomes a cube, b cube. यहाँ पे आपने जो फॉर्मूला लगाना है ना तो आप इस फॉर्म में लगाओ 3ab into a plus b. दो फॉर्म्स में मैंने सिखाया था ना आपको आइडेंटिटी. आप इस फॉर्म में आइडेंटिटी लगाओ 3ab into a plus b. Reason why so? Because I need 3xy collectively. So that's why I'm using the identity in this form. Otherwise, so we know it is plus 3x square y plus 3xy square. वैसे तो इस form में होता है. But क्योंकि हमें इसको xy 3xy हमें दिखना चाहिए अपने proof के लिए, so I'm doing it accordingly, right? So x cube plus y cube 3xy I have two. I have to need here minus z cube I need, but I don't need this. What to do with this? मेरे को तो ये चाहिए नहीं. मेरा जो प्रूफ है उस एक्सप्रेशन में कहीं भी मुझे x plus y नजर नहीं आ रहा. I can't see x plus y anywhere in my proof. So how to you can say eliminate this x plus y? See the equation number one. What is the value of x plus y? It's minus z. Let us replace it. X plus y is minus z. आप लिखो यहाँ पे using one. Using one, right? So you will be having further x cube plus y cube minus 3xyz minus z cube. Z cube को इधर ले आओ. X cube plus y cube plus z cube 3xyz and hence root. Two things you have to remember. Firstly, shift z on the other side and mark it as equation number one. The reason being, we have to apply certain identity. For that, I need the two numbers aside and one number on the other side. And then cubing, don't take it as ratta. You need cubes in the answers. So cubing both sides will lead you to this step. Right? Now, this x plus y, I don't need in my proof. So I have to replace it. According to equation number one, it is to be replaced by minus z, and you're getting the result that if sum of three numbers is zero, then sum of their cubes, this is equals to three times their product. This result ko aapne yaad rakhna hai because in the coming question, we are going to use it. Let us start question number 14 based on this result. Question number 14. Fourteenth question is without actual calculating. ये जो line लिखी हुई है ना without actual calculating, it matters a lot here. Let me tell you how. Without actual calculating, tell what is the answer of this. अगर उसने paper में आपको बोल दिया that without actually calculating and you do it with calculations, then no one is there to give you marks. किसी ने आपको marks नहीं देने. Without actual calculation, you get. Right now we have learned कि अगर तीन numbers का sum zero हो, तो हम उनके cubes का sum बड़ी easily find कर सकते हैं. तीन numbers जिनका sum zero है. देखिए जरा यहाँ पे which are these three numbers? This is minus 12 plus 7 plus 5. When I add these all, answer is 0. This really works for me because I know that if sum of three numbers is 0, then sum of its cubes, this is equal to 3 times its product. So when the sum of minus 12 and 7 and 5, it comes out to be 0. Very easily we can say that sum of their cubes, this is equal to 3 times their product. See, so you can say interesting. So you will be having minus 36 into 7 into 5, that is minus 252 into 5, that is minus 510. And some of the students, they know the, you can say, answer, and but they don't write it in the proper manner in exam. What you have to write, you have to firstly write that sum of the digits is 0, and we know ye sab fair mein jayega, kuch rough mein nahi. We know if a plus b plus c equal to 0, then this hame pata hai ye cheez, that's why we can say that this is equal to this. If you will explain it thoroughly with proper you can say mentioning of the identity, only then you will be getting marks. If you are directly writing it to be like this, half credit will be deducted. Second part, you'll do it yourself. Now 15th question I'm going to start with. Question number 15. There is area is given to us. Kiska area? Rectangle ka. And we need to find the breadth and length of this rectangle. You know, when area is given and we have to find length, breadth, that is something we haven't practiced much. Otherwise, we used to do the questions where length and breadth are given and we find area, that is length into breadth, right? Simply, I'm telling you, suppose you are having 12 and someone is telling you, someone is asking you, 12 is the area, find length and breadth. What you will do, you'll just factorize it into the two, you can say numbers, 2 into 6. Some of the students says, no, I will factorize it like 3 into 4. Some might say, I would like to write it as 12 into 1. So with area as 12, so many kind of rectangles are there. Some rectangle having length 2, breadth 6. Some having length 3, breadth 4. Some having length 12, breadth 1. Right? So, hum area ke through length or breadth pe ja sakte hain very easily. I have explained by taking the examples of numbers. That is a part, right? We are working in expression. Now, how to find length and breadth when an expression is there? You know, when I'm talking about in case of constants, I'm just writing the two numbers product number as product of two numbers. So what to do in the case of algebraic expression? Nothing new. Just factorize it and get the two factors. One you will regard it to be length and other you'll regard it to be breadth. So let us factorize it. So you know the way of factorization earlier we have done, this is quadratic. Take up the constant and the coefficient of the square term. I'm getting it to be 300, right? Now you think upon the numbers jinko product karke 300 aa jaye aur add subtract karke 35 aa jaye. 2 se shuru karte jao, 3 4 5 6 7 8, so many numbers you will see, and in the end you will find that when you will reach the table of 15 into 20, this is 300, and 15 plus 20 is 35. Yahi tarika bataya tha. Chaliye ab hum isko factorize kare. Two numbers I have searched. One is 20. A zarur likhna hai saath mein. Don't forget. 20A and 15A plus 12. Now the thing is how I have to write the signs. Earlier I told you factorization mein. Sign kaise dalte hain? Jo bade number, jo answer ka sign hai, that will be of the bigger number. Aur agar iska sign a plus dala, to chakkar pad jana hai. 5 ban jayega. So I have to put it minus so that it becomes 35. Right? So these two are combined. Bigger, most table in which 25 and 20 both lie is 5 only. And a square and a, the smaller part is a. Inside you will be having 5a minus 4. Come to the next bracket. Bigger, most table in which 15 and 12 both lies. 3 ka table. 3 common aya. Now see, ए वाली टर्म का साइन यहाँ पे पॉजिटिव, यहाँ पे नेगेटिव. कॉन्स्टेंट इज नेगेटिव, कॉन्स्टेंट इज पॉजिटिव. दैट मीन साइंस ऑफ द टर्म्स आर यू कैन से ऑपोजिट टू दैट ऑफ द प्रीवियस ब्रैकेट. एंड टू मैनेज दिस, टू मेक द साइंस टू बी द सेम ऑफ द प्रीवियस ब्रैकेट, व्हाट टू डू, टेक माइनस एज कॉमन. This is 5a minus 4. Now the two brackets becomes identical. That means problem is sorted out. So two brackets we are having, 5a minus 3 and 5a minus 4. Very smartly we have splitted the area into two factors. One you can regard to be length and another to be breadth. It's up to you. Jo bhi aapki choice hai. Jisko length kehna hai, length keh do. Jisko breadth kehna hai, breadth keh do. Second part will be your homework. Let us start with the last question of the exercise. Hope so, before finishing the lecture, we'll be able to finish this chapter also. Chaliye. Question number 11. Last question. What are the expressions, possible expressions for the dimensions of the cuboids for volume is given? Agar main aapko volume ki baat karti hu. Suppose I should take here 30. जब वॉल्यूम से आपको पता है आपने लेंथ ब्रेथ हाइट से वॉल्यूम निकालना सीखा. लेंथ इनटू ब्रेथ इनटू हाइट गिव्स अस द वॉल्यूम. हैव वी डन एनी क्वेश्चन इन व्हिच वॉल्यूम इज गिवन एंड वी हैव फाइंड आउट लेंथ ब्रेथ एंड हाइट? नो. सो लेट अस सी विद अ सिंपल एग्जांपल दैट इफ दिस इज वॉल्यूम एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड द लेंथ ब्रेथ हाइट, what we'll do, we'll split this simple expression into three factors. One will be regarded as length, breadth, height. So what to do here? Just to find the three factors. Ab kuch bachcho ke dimag mein ye baat aa sakti hai. This is quadratic and ma'am have told us that quadratic is having maximum two factors. So how we can find three factors from a quadratic? Let me tell you what criteria we follow. So agar aapko aapne 8 mein aise questions kiye, you have to factorize it. Kaise karte the aap? दो टर्म्स में से फैक्टराइज करने का तरीका टीचर्स क्या बताते थे? कॉमन ले लो, दिस विल बी 3x इनटू x माइनस 4. एंड वेरी स्मार्टली वी विल सी थ्री फैक्टर्स इन दिस. कैसे? एक फैक्टर फिक्स हो गया, 3. लेंथ फिक्स कर दी मैंने, लेंथ 3 रहेगी क्यूबॉइड की. ब्रेथ x एंड हाइट x माइनस 4. This is the volume out of which three dimensions that I am obtaining is 3, that is length, x, that is breadth, and x minus 4, that is height. Important hai ye question. Second part karte hain, abhi likh lo isko. Chaliye. वॉल्यूम इज 12 ky² प्लस 8 ky माइनस 20 ky. अब इसको हम इसमें से क्या कॉमन कुछ तो लेंगे ना, तभी बात बनेगी. सो लेट अस टेक सी 12, 8 and 20, bigger, more stable image, all these three lines, 4 stable. So let me take 4 as common. This is K, again K, K. So we can take K as common. So inside the brackets, it will be 3y² and plus 2y minus 5. 4 is constant, K is also constant. Constant, constant, give us a single constant. इसको एक टर्म की तरह ट्रीट करो. आउट ऑफ दिस क्वाड्रेटिक वी फैक्टराइज इट, गेट द टू टर्म्स वेरी इजीली. 3 × 5 = 15. थिंक ऑफ द टू नंबर्स जिनको मल्टीप्लाई करके 15 आया, एड सब्ट्रैक्ट करके 2 आया. 3 5s are राइट. सो दिस विल बी 3y एंड 5y माइनस 5. आंसर का साइन प्लस, बड़े नंबर का साइन प्लस. यहां प्लस लगाती हूं तो इट विल बिकम 8. सो वी हैव टू पुट इट माइनस. नाउ दिस इज 4k. इनसाइड द ब्रैकेट 3y इज टेकन एज कॉमन, दिस इज y माइनस 1. 5 इज टेकन एज कॉमन, दिस इज y माइनस 1. सो दिस इज 4k, 3y प्लस 5 इंटू y minus 1. We are getting the three factors.
One is length,
another is breadth.
कुछ बच्चे कहते हैं चार फैक्टर्स हैं, के और फोर को अलग कहेंगे. क्यों अलग कहेंगे? भी फोर भी कांस्टेंट है, के भी कांस्टेंट है, मर्ज हो गए, कांस्टेंट ही बनेगा. सो वी हैव टू कलेक्टिवली टेक इट टू बी द वन फैक्टर. ठीक है. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द चैप्टर पॉलिनोमियल्स. वी हैव फिनिश्ड इट टुडे. सो द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर दैट विल स्टार्ट दैट इज यूक्लिड ज्योमेट्री. The bell has gone for recess. If you would be in the school, then so there is a race to run out of the class. Ki main pehle niklunga, main pehle niklunga. But anyhow, those were the days. So we hope that those days come again and you people can come to school and we can see you physically. Na? Right, okay. So we'll meet tomorrow. Stay tuned. Ye janne ke liye ki kal ke chapter mein kya nayi cheeze seekhenge. Right? And keep yourself healthy.